Have you thought about using global learning in combination with synchronous or real-time learning to enhance your teaching? I will describe a way you can use global learning to connect across distance. One way you can do this is to pick a tool that will work for you, such as Skype, for instance, for guest speakers to Skype them in, Google Hangout for small groups. You can also use Adobe Connect or Blackboard Collaborate on campus. Those are tools available to you at UT Arlington. After you pick your tool, consider how you'll use it. For instance, you might connect with a guest speaker, either once or on a regular basis. Your students can ask questions, prepare for the guest speaker, and you can use that for a point of discussion in your course. You might also regularly connect. This works especially well, for instance, with foreign language classes where students can have language partners or have some cultural, cross-cultural dialogue through the synchronous session. Something I've done is I've conducted classes through live synchronous sessions. So I've taught students in Siberia who are adult students who are learning English and want that practice of communicating through a real-time session. We used WebEx so that the students could type in the chat window, they could see me, we could see each other, hear each other, and we used multimedia to learn globally using synchronous learning. So think about tools, think about your course objectives, think about what would really benefit your students, and then seek out a global learning experience that might really enhance your course.